amazing. I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing.
My number one reason for doing this program is to get back in shape.
I felt like I was the fat short girl, and
my number one reason for doing this program is to get back in shape and because I'm getting married in June.
I wanted the accountability, and also I just wanted to get really, really fit. And I had tried joining gyms, but I did never had the accountability there.
To get in shape, health reasons, basically.
Spending that extra hour every morning before my entire family's up and awake is my only time that I have to take care of myself.
I love that I'm working with my own body endurance.
I started with Get in Shape Boot Camp because I wanted to jumpstart my workout routine, and that is exactly what happened.
One of my biggest frustrations prior to boot camp is I was a dancer, I was a track star, and I just got off. I was drinking, partying with my friend.
My biggest frustration was having to continually kid myself that I wasn't buying bigger clothes when I was and I couldn't fit into my other clothes.
Lost 24 pounds. He took me off all medications.
My clothes fit a lot better. I've gotten back into my skinny clothes.
I started off wearing about 220. I'm not 195.
Lost about 4 dress sizes.
I was 14 down to a size 8.
I've lost jean sizes.
Lost 50 pounds.
I can run faster and for longer. I can do push-ups now. I feel better. I'm energized every morning after my workouts.
I'm amazing. Yeah, I'm all that.